Today, questions of time and votes in Florida. The deadline to stop the machine recount now just hours away. Palm Beach County looks certain to miss it. Also this morning, more signs of what you might call counting creep. A judge ruled Florida voters with signature discrepancies now have until Saturday to validate their ballots. The ruling adds about 4,000 total votes to over 8 million cast. Now, that's a small number, so small that even if every one of those was validated and broke for the Democrat, it'd be too small of a number to erase the Republican lead in the Senate race. The hope now for Democrats, though, is that the court has already shown its willingness to overlook or bend the letter of the law and that it would do so again. CNN's Ed Lavandera down in Tallahassee tracking all this play out. Ed, lawyers for the Nelson campaign in court this morning. Did the judge push back the recount deadline?
Well, we're still waiting to hear what's going to happen on that front. But all of these lawsuits and hearings swirling around here in Tallahassee, John, and as you mentioned, that this is coming as the deadline for the end of the recount coming up here in the next couple of hours in the state of Florida. And we're hearing reports of various counties across the state wrapping up that. But there are a number of hearings that are still playing out this afternoon here in Tallahassee in the federal courthouse you see behind me, where basically one judge is handling the bulk of all of these lawsuits and these questions and these hearings that must be sifted through here in the coming days. And as you mentioned, that signature issue, that deadline gets pushed back to Saturday. That affects nearly more than 4,000 votes here in the state of Florida. But as you rightly mentioned, John, it doesn't really appear, even if all of those people voted for Senator Bill Nelson, which is highly unlikely, wouldn't really affect the outcome of this race. But this is just one of many cases and hearings that are continuing to play through the courts here this afternoon in Tallahassee, John.
Ed Lavandera on the ground for us. Ed, raise your hand and come back.